your hands as a way of honoring God. Let us welcome Jesus in this place. Father, in the name of Jesus, we come to this place tonight to raise your name higher, to declare that your name is above every other name. We decree and declare that your name is above all other names tonight. We take all the honor and the glory from anything else and give it back to you. Everything that has taken your place, everything that took your glory in this place right now, we take it out from it and take it back to you. Your glory is your glory and you are
Lord.
Hallelujah. About every other name, about every other name, in the heavens, in the name of Jesus, right now, we announce,
hallelujah,
we announce that your name is the only name to be prayed. And whoever has taken your glory, we bring it back tonight and give it back to you, because you are a savior, you are a redeemer, you died for our sins.
Shut.
Is the holy ground. The angels of God are here. The eyes of heaven are upon you tonight. What you have God to do for you in this 3 days. I stand on this holy ground to announce to you that God is ready to answer your prayer. I want you to ask God just one thing that is burning in your heart, that you want to get out of this place. I want you to go before the throne of grace. Go before the throne of God and ask that one thing. One thing that you want to get from this conference. Let us go before the Lord now. Lift up your hands. Everyone, lift up your hands. And begin to pray. Cry out to God. Cry out to God. I want to hear the voices now. I want to hear the voices now. I want to hear voices now. Open your mouth and pray. Speak to your God. God is hearing your prayer. It's rather to you that you can see what happens. Lord, I pray. I pray that you hear every prayer tonight. Every prayer brought before you. I ask you to hear it and grant it. Open the door. Close your eyes for a moment. Lift up your hands in expectation. Say, Jesus.
Jesus.
Tonight. I prophesy.
I will never be the same again.
My past is gone. My future has come. Tonight. I promise you. I'm going to serve you. I'm going to be consecrated to you. I will never go back. I will serve you. I will trust you. I will believe you. Wherever you send me, I will go.
Whatever you say, I will do.
Whatever you love, I will love it. In Jesus' name. Clap your hands for the Lord.